Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to display or show FPS in games on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. We have three different methods and you can pick any of them, but they do all have advantages and disadvantages. You can use the chapters to navigate to the method of your choice. The first will be for all games in Windows 11, the second will be for games on Steam, and the third will be for all games, but it does require additional software, and you only need to choose this one if you want to see more details, such as minimum and average frames. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first method should work for all games in Windows 11, and it uses the built-in game bar feature. Now you can press the keyboard shortcut of the Windows button and the G key to open the game bar. In here, find the performance icon from the icons at the top and click on it, and it will add the performance window. You can now play about with this. For example, you can pin it to always show, move it around to the desired location, or you can click on the options icon to add or remove the information it displays. Click on FPS and it won't show you it yet. This is because you need to click on Request Access, so do this and then click on Yes on the User Account control screen. You do now need to restart your PC for it to show the FPS, so feel free to do that now and return to the video, or you can just watch the other methods. The next method to display FPS is through Steam. When you're in a Steam game, bring up the Steam window by pressing the Shift and Tab key at the same time. In here, click on Settings, which is at the bottom of the page. Now go to the in-game tab and find the FPS counter section. Change the drop-down box from off to one of the positions on the screen for it to display, and feel free to turn on high contrast color if you struggle to see it. That's it for that method. The third and final method requires us to download some software. It's commonly used for viewing FPS and it has a lot of different features. It will also show us the most detailed information about the FPS. It's up to you if you want to use it. The software is called MSI Afterburner, and I'll link the site in the description. When the page loads, click on Download Afterburner. Choose a destination folder, the Downloads folder is perfect, and begin the download. After it has finished downloading, open the folder and double-click on the installer file. Now choose Yes on the User Account control screen and the installer window should open. Follow each page of the installer, all of the default settings should be fine, but you must make sure that both boxes are checked when you get to this page, as you need to install them both. After the installation is complete, you may need to restart your PC for it to work. Open Afterburner if it isn't already open by searching for it, and you'll notice that the dashboard probably looks a little different to mine. This is no issue, as this is simply a different design. Click on Settings and then first go to the On-Screen Display tab. In here, you can set up the hotkeys that will be used to bring up the FPS counter. After choosing these, we now need to tell it what information we want to display. To do this, go to the Monitoring tab and scroll down in the box until you find Framerate. With it selected, check the box called Show in On-Screen Display. This is a little further down the page. You can do these exact steps for other information, such as average framerate or minimum framerate. You may need to set up benchmark hotkeys in the Benchmark tab if you choose certain info to display. You can open River Tuner by going to the icon tray in the taskbar and clicking on the up arrow. Click on the monitor logo and there are more settings on this page. For example, you can turn the FPS display on and off in here too, as well as change the size and position of it. There is so much to do within this software that it wouldn't fit into the video, so I'll link a helpful video in the description that will go into more detail in setting things up if you get stuck. And so that is how to display or show FPS in games on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you how to improve FPS in games in Windows 11. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.